I'm going to give you a quick exercise that you can apply anytime you catch yourself being impatient, and that is to ask yourself 3 to 5 times the question why. When we ask other people the question why, it often puts them in a defensive position because it's a very intimate question that reveals our motives, desires, and needs. That's why when you ask yourself why, you're going to peel the surface layers of resistance and get to the real issue.